So I'm going to throw this right off the dome because it is technically New Year's video. There is some stuff I do want to talk about and a little bit peeved, not going to lie. So let's talk about that first. So the Bleach Expo, which I thought was in August, clearly isn't going to be happening in August. It's going to be in winter 2021, which is obviously these are leagues for what's going to happen at Jump Festa. I was hoping that there wasn't going to be any leagues, but there is, unfortunately. The expo is going to be in winter 2021, which means in Japan, winter is through January to March. And when does Japan start letting tourists come in? Oh yeah, they're going to test it around about April, which means I can't fucking go. And I'm a little bit livid by that because I've been very secluded by staying indoors and wearing masks and shit. And, you know, if this was normal society, you know, this wouldn't be an issue, right? But clearly, people can't behave themselves. They want to have these COVID spikes. Well, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter. I'm going on a tangent, but I'm pissed off because now I'm inconvenienced due to other people's fucking lack of self-respect. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. I can't fucking go now. I can't fucking go, and I'm a little bit peeved. Just a fucking smidgen. I'm just a fucking smidgen peeved off at the fact that something I've been waiting for. People have been waiting for Cyberpunk for like 7-8 years, right? Only for it to be buggy, and I would imagine they're annoyed too, right? To wait 8 years for a game, right? Well, I've been waiting 8 to 10 years for something Bleach related to fucking happen that I can go to, and as soon as this got announced, man's been hyped for like over a year to go to this event. I've saved up my money, right? I've planned what I'm going to do there. I planned everything. I can't go. I can't fucking go. And I'm anyway, tangent slightly over. Because trust me, as much as I'm smiling, I'm fucking raging inside. I'm livid. Absolutely livid. I'm not going to Jump Fest now. I'm not waiting a year now to go to Jump Fest. Now I just ain't doing it. So I'll have to find something else to do. I don't know. I'll wait for Jump Fest and see what they announce. Because there might be another Bleach something. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. So anyway, I was excited anyway. Because obviously there was some more news that came out as well, that Kubo was doing his own fan club, and that was the news in, I believe, last week's magazine. And his fan club was something that was quite new and hadn't really been done with any of the mangaka before. Obviously you could send fan letters to mangaka through Jump and then obviously people could read it. But they're doing this new thing where you can join the Kubo fan club, where you get exclusive things such as, like, you get a diary of what he's up to maybe once a week or maybe once a month. You get first time exclusive artwork, you get exclusive merch and all that. So it's a very exclusive thing, which is really cool because obviously you got to pay every month to be in this fan group. And of course I'm fucking going to be in it naturally, right? But he also said if you are in this fan club, you get something exclusive at the Bleach Exposition in Japan that's going to be happening. And I'm like, banging. Once in a lifetime thing. Man's gonna go there, get his exclusive stuff. Like, it's gonna be awesome. You get to ask Kubo questions and whatnot. Man, it is gonna be so hyped. And then yeah. Shueisha just like, well, we don't want to conflict with the Olympics, so what do we do? We'll just do it while foreigners can't travel. Because that was smart. Anyway, I know I'm projecting a lot. So there's a fan club, cool. There's an art exposition that's happening in winter, no bueno. So what else is there? Well, there's obviously the anime. When the anime is going to come out, obviously there's no information that has been leaked at the moment. I'm hoping that no one's really going to leak that, but we'll see what happens at Jump Fest and what they'll say. I want to talk about the scan that we had from quite a while back showcasing where it originally said August. And I kind of want to explain that a little bit to you now that we have some sort of context. I spoke to one of my guys, he knows how to read Japanese. And I said, hey, can you reread this again with the context that we know and tell me what this was about, what this page was that you see on screen right now. And it does in fact say 2021 August. It says 8th month August, right? So apparently next to it says Bleach 20th anniversary, which was the 20th anniversary of when chapter 1 first came out in Shonen Jump magazine. Very chapter 1 or chapter 0, whenever it was chapter 1, right? So that's when it technically begins. And apparently the line underneath it then says the Bleach Expo and the anime, right? And it has the grey box, which doesn't have a date on. And it was assumed by us that the expo was going to be in August because of the typesetting that Shueisha used to use this as promotion. It was heavily assumed. And whether this was on purpose, I don't know. But it was just poor choice of placement within the advertisement of the roadmap that they were showing. And I'm annoyed. So I'm still going to stream Jump Fest, though. Hopefully there's some context, but I have no idea what to do for next year now. So So there you go. There's some news. Bleach Expo is coming out in January to March. Hopefully there'll be some video or footage or pictures. That'd be really cool to see. I've got nothing to say. I think it's mainly going to be a Burn the Witch Expo. I think it's going to be mainly a Burn the Witch Jump Festa, to be honest. Whether they'll announce Season 2, maybe. I think they will. They'll give us an idea of when Season 2 of Burn the Witch will happen. And K-Lab's going to be there for Bleach Brave Souls. And obviously we know that a good portion, obviously Kubo's going to be at Jump Festa, which is really cool, even though it's going to technically be online. We know that there's obviously going to be the talk about the Bleach Expo, and there's going to be talk about the Kubo fan club. There should be something about the anime, but honestly, as I've always said, I wouldn't expect a key visual. I know that's what you guys really want, but as far as things are for 2022, I believe that it is still 2022, and we'll just have to see. But there's your update. I hope you enjoyed that update, and I will see you at Jump Festa 2021, which is in a few days. So I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine Debbie Hansen, and I'm mad. I'm very, very displeased. So, peace out.